taking a test video with the iPhone 4 RAM mount.